correct where we left off from last night?
Yep.
Holy cow, this is loud. I don't want to, like, kill my neighbor's ears. Anyways, we are in the amusement park, which I think is Brickster Town or something like that. So, I'm going to buy some more stuff here. I think I'm gonna change my keyblade. Ooh, I should change my keyblade. I'm gonna change the guardian bell. There's a lot of new pieces. I'm wondering if maybe I should probably do a little bit of bonding. It's been a couple videos since I've done any bonding. Sweetie. Hi! I missed you! I really did miss you. You're just so cute. You just, like, look like you're a big cat to me. You even meow. You don't look meow. I don't get it. Let's see what else we can do today. Why don't we play a game? We're gonna play a game for a little bit. Why can't I do a thing? Okay. Little late on doing it. How long do I do it? It's still letting. I don't know what the hell this is, but I want to try. Hello?
You're so cute!
I want to give you a treat or something. What is this? Treating toys. Water barrel. Hey, it's one of those gargoyles, I think. Crap. I want some treats, right?
It's a dragon! Oh, it is! Oh!
my god, I'm forgetting the dragon from Mulan.
Oh, Mushu. I'm gonna name you Mushu.
I'm probably totally butchering the spelling.
You're Mushu now.
Okay. Go to that later. Anyways, I guess we need to put up her feet a little bit, right?
Yeah.
You are new. Okay, why was Sleepy invisible? That was weird. Alright, Sleepy, go that way. Look at the floor first. I feel like there's probably something around here. Oh, cool! People like go on a roller coaster, I guess? Oh, it's so cool. Oh, I think we found a cutaway.
Pinocchio! There you are. Pinocchio, it's not safe for you here. Listen to me and go back to me. Oh my! 3 meters! Only one way to solve this problem.
Couple seconds and we switched to Riku, who's still in the grid.
Those dream eaters were pretending to be Pinocchio. So then where's the real Pinocchio?
Sora! Up there! Look at the top of that tower!
You're right. Come on, Jiminy.
No point, I'm gonna drop. Yeah. And I'm back with Riku. Head for the throne ship. Wherever that is. Come on, Hey.
Ow!
Poop. I want to get up, not down. Up. No. There we go. Riku's commands. Alright, Kevin, let's go. I think I'm going to miss it. I'm not sure.
Thank you.
Well, I completed the challenge.
Finally.
Yeah. boss battle coming up, isn't there? Was right there. Oh, of course.
This is mine. Had a feeling you'd be here.
You promised that we would change the world together. You broke your promise. I took the system to its maximum potential. And now, you see the applications at my disposal.
Praying mantis dream here.
Don't believe it.
You can leave this one to me.
What's a praying mantis dream here? Ugh, I knew this boss battle was coming up. Comantis. Alright. Whoa.
Created the perfect system.
The thing about perfection is that it's unknowable. It's impossible. But it's also right in front of us all the time. You wouldn't know that because I didn't when I created you. I'm sorry, Clue. I'm sorry. My son.
Don't even think about it.
These gates that connect worlds, maybe when we pass through them, we're challenged and changed. And it's not over. There are more trials ahead we have to overcome. But we'll be ready, Sora.
Two still out cold?
Dylan and Evan are conscious again, but still unstable. They're resting inside.
Gotcha. Well, I guess we'll give the castle grounds a sweep.
Don't. If they were back, we would have found them by now.
So do you think they were blasted off to some other world or what?
I highly doubt it. When someone who's lost their heart is recompleted, they should return to the place where it happened. And if that world is unavailable for whatever reason, a refuge is made for them in the realm between, a world called Traverse Town. They would be sent there. Or perhaps...
No, look. Okay. The fact is, we're here. We've been recompleted, right? So they should be here too. Plain and simple.
I agree, it is strange.
What a drag. Could they not have been recompleted at all?
Well, you see...
Forget it. You know what? I'll bring them back myself.
Huh? How exactly?
Why do I always get stuck with the icky jobs?
Riku's going to Pranks of Paradise now. That's what it was, Pranks of Paradise. What was Pranks of Paradise? I'm going to go with the speed walk again. 705 points.
Thank you.
What's the matter?
Goodness, who are you?
Riku.
Oh, Riku, you poor lad. Seems you were swallowed up by Monso just like the rest of us. My name is Geppetto, and I'm looking for my son, Pinocchio.
Pinocchio's gone missing?
I'm afraid so. After all my searching, I found him here in the whale. But then he ran off again to who knows where.
That sounds kind of familiar. Mr. Geppetto, let me go look for your son.
You would do that? Thank you. Are you sure?
Yeah, leave it to me.
Did you say you were really going to help us find Pinocchio?
Jiminy?
Huh? That's right. Name's Jiminy. Jiminy Cricket. But, shucks, have we met?
No, you know, never mind.
If you say so. Anyway, Pinocchio comes first.
Right. Any idea where he went?
Well, I'm almost certain he wandered off with a stranger.
Can you describe him?
I remember he was dressed in a black coat.
A black coat? He's back again. Thanks.
Well, I'm going with you. Pinocchio's gonna need his conscience, and that's where I come in.
Can I move? outside and nice. There's a destiny now and then there's a bird thing. I don't know what I should call you. I don't know what I should call you. You're so cute. Little chirps. We're going the other way because it doesn't look like there's anywhere else for us to go. stupid dummy.
Pinocchio!
Jiminy!
Let him go now!
My goodness! Are you all right? Riku and I look for you everywhere!
I'm just fine! Sorry, Jiminy. I messed up real bad. You and Father must have been so worried about me.
Why, Pinocchio? I think you just might be finally starting to learn.
Who are you?
What the?
As I live and breathe.
That was my dark side. I gave in to the darkness once. And ever since, it's chased me around in one form or another. The seeker of darkness who stole my body. A puppet replica of the shadows in my heart. And now, I'm facing me.
Your dark side?
Gee, Riku, don't you have a Jiminy like I do? He's my conscience. He's taught me all kinds of important stuff. Maybe you just need somebody to show you what's right and wrong.
Sure. You can't shoulder all your problems alone. You must have somebody. A friend we can talk to?
That's true.
Yeah. Actually, I do. That stupid grin he's always wearing. He's the best teacher I could ever have.
Gee, Wiz, I wish I had lots of good friends.
You will, Pinocchio. More than you can count.
Something in there? Pinocchio, Jiminy, you should head back. I'll see what's shaking things up.
Okay.
Chronicle Chain of Memories. Oh, great. Sora, Donald, and Goofy have been searching for Riku and King Mickey for some time before Sora came face to face with a man in a black coat who guided them to a place called Castle Oblivion. There, the man gave them a card which he said was constructed from Sora's memories. Sora began exploring the worlds within this and other cards like it. Maraluxia? I'm probably butchering that. The man in the black coat and a member of the organization was using the powers of a girl named Namine to manipulate Sora's memory and take control of the Keyblade. Serving the organization where nobody is a special type of being created when a person's heart was stolen and only their body and spirit remained. The Sora made it through his way to his castle. His members of Kairi were replaced with those of Namine. He had to fight Riku, who appeared in his dark form, and claimed Namine was his to protect. Sora won out. Okay. And Riku vanished. One by one, Sora defeated the organization and members who stood in his path. One of them, Axel, proved to be more slippery than the others and seemed to be neither friend nor foe. Sora also learned that Riku he had fought was just a replica manufactured by the organization. With this, Riku's replica has helped. Sora is able to strike Maraluxia down. Namine confessed to Sora what she had done, but he did not hold it against her. She offered him a choice. He could either put his scattered memories back in the way they were and lose all memory of his castle, or keep his memories the way they were now. Sora chose to get his old memories back by going to a deep sleep until they could be repaired. But first, he promised Namine she would not be forgotten, that they would meet again. Meanwhile, Riku found his way out of the realm between light and darkness. Led by a mysterious voice, he made his way to his castle Oblivion, but the voice turned out to be Ansem's. Riku made his way through the castle, battling Ansem in the darkness within him at every step. The organization had also noticed the darkness in Riku's heart and sought to use it for their own ends. While facing Lexius, one of the organization's members, Riku was forced to summon the darkness within him and succumb to it. But somewhere far away, he heard King Mickey call out to him. Knowing King Mickey was watching over him gave Riku the strength to press on to the castle. The power of darkness proving too great of a temptation, Riku again seemed ready to be overtaken by Ansem. But this time, King Mickey overcame to his rescue in person. The king gave him a special card. Inside the card world, he discovered that Ansem had been finding a man named D.I.Z. The man told Riku to find Namine and disappeared. Before Riku could reach Namine, he was confronted by the Riku replica. The real Riku won out, and the replica seemingly vanished. Namine offered to walk away Riku's memory of Ansem, but Riku knew he had to face the darkness in his heart himself. He prevailed over Ansem and departed Castle Oblivion with Mickey by his side. From then on, he resolved to shoulder both light and darkness and to walk the road to dawn. Well, that's interesting. Oh, wonderful. Surged to safe point, right where I wanted one to be. Perfect. there now, and I'm gonna be stuck for a little bit, I think. I need to go get Pinocchio, like right there, and it stops. Ha! There we go. Oh my god, that's so freaking creepy! Now you look like Kevin. We don't have to go back that way or something.
Pinocchio!
Jiminy! Help me, Jiminy!
Oh, my stars above! We gotta do something! Okay, I got it covered. Oh, Pinocchio!
recording for like an hour. Oh my gosh. Hi again.
You again? Samus? This is impossible.
My, my. A hollow puppet that's managed to grow a heart. Just imagine that.
Pinocchio isn't anything like you nobodies. But if Pinocchio can be given one, shouldn't you be able to have a heart inside you too?
Maybe so. However, do not forget that you yourself are not so very different from us.
How am I anything like a nobody? That doesn't make any sense.
But I'm gonna edit this part and I'll be back with some part 10 here pretty soon. Anyways, thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Metal Good Gamer out. Peace out, guys.